The rate of fatty hind milk is a reverse correlation to the volume of milk in the breast. The less milk in the breast, the higher the fat ratio. To ensure the fatty hind milk is transferred, use breast compression.